Hello.
Hey.
How are you going?
Yeah.
Awesome. Welcome to the very last show of the tour. This is no good at all. We've been on the road for 8 weeks now. We started off at Boss Pop.
Yeah.
You guys were there?
Yeah.
Awesome. Unreal. That was such an amazing show for us. So it's good to be back in Holland. And we're gonna do our usual thing. We haven't got Jackie on the drums tonight. I want you to welcome Mr. Massimo Bonanno. Apparently Jackie had something far more important to do, like holidaying in the Maldives, for instance.
Strong daddy.
But that's all right. We'll forgive him just this once. He better be careful though, because rehearsal was pretty unbelievable.
All right,
we're going to start off with a cheeky little shuffle for you. It's called I Betcha, I'll Getcha. Australia. I'm kind of considered a blues artist, but that is definitely a stretch. If you've been following me at all, you understand I like a lot of different styles of music, but primarily I go under the category of blues, which makes it very strange that I have a song called Stop Listening to the Blues. Yeah, I know, right? But really, if you listen to the lyrics, it's actually about those little voices in your head you get from time to time, that those negative thoughts that try and bring you down. You know they're not true, but sometimes you just can't stop listening to them. So the lyric is, stop listening to the blues when the blues starts talking to you.
Straight in my eye, to make me believe. Now, you.
all just in my head. But I see them all coming home, having strange smiles. But I'm only 17. I'll be loving you like a man's on fire. But it seems you switched to cruise control, and now it's stuck on 30 miles. Love me, and you promise you'll never leave. Well, now why can't you hold me with strength in my eye to make me believe? Thank you. This is going to be quite some way to finish the tour, I can tell. Thing around for the last 8 weeks, and it's taken a few bruises, but it's hanging in there, I'll tell you. This is my whammy clav.